Welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. We start a lap here at Shanghai with the long, difficult right-handers of turns 1 and 2, the first of 16 corners that make up this 3.3-mile circuit. The incredibly long back straight provides the best passing opportunity of the lap, with speeds in excess of 200 miles per hour before we head into the braking zone of turn 14. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Lando Norris lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Oscar Piastri, Hamilton, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Perez, Joe, Gasly, Sainz, Ocon, Leclerc, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Albon, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Bottas, and Logan Sargeant. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. And alongside me today, a man who I'm always pleased to see join me in the commentary box, Anthony Davidson.
Well, they say that a change is as good as a rest, and whilst there's not much rest on show in the sprint format today, there's definitely a change to what we're usually seeing on the track.
Now, you're the racing driver in this partnership, so tell us about this racing driver. Put us in their shoes. How are they going to be feeling?
Well, you've got to be prepared, Crofty. Before you even step foot inside the car, you've got to know, you've got to have a pre-race game plan. You've watched videos before you get into the car of previous races gone by. You know where you have to place your car if X, Y, or Z happens in front of you or behind you. So having this clear game plan is absolutely essential before you get in the car.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights, the start seek. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 6.9 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. All right, 16 laps to go. moves you up a place. Hamilton's ahead of you. They're on old mediums. Okay, Russell's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place, 7.4 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 9 laps to go. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 4.2 seconds. Dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. Front, 6.6 seconds. readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Damage to the floor, be careful. Yes, yes, good strategy.
Well, that's an end to the sprint action. Next up, we'll set the grid for the Grand Prix. So we'll see you next time.